Hello there! This video analyzes whether or not you should buy or build your own enterprise resource planning software. Let's look at the factors where it is better to build an ERP system. You need a large data maintenance solution. When you're running a company with too many departments, everything comes to a point when the number of transactions and information becomes very grand. You may apply different data management tools in different sections. Things can get tough if you don't put them into a single management system. You want more flexibility and bigger scope. If your growth frequently requires you to change your ERP plans, then in this case, you can go for building an ERP system. It will let you make the software according to your business plan. You can also customize the tools within the scope of your enterprise. The development of software demands a dedicated technical team, including patience. It may take years to create a full-fledged ERP, so if you can afford such time, there is no harm in building an ERP system. Budget is not a problem. Recruiting a development team, giving them the necessary resource, time, and support requires a great deal of money. So only if you have no budget constraints, only then can you select the option to build an ERP system. Now let's look at situations where it is wiser to buy an ERP system. Searching for a dependable ERP brand. Developing an ERP software won't assure brand value. It's also a risk. You don't even know how successful the development team will be. On the other hand, there are reliable brands that provide ERP solutions all over the world. You have a limited budget. If you're on a tight budget, it is actually more affordable to choose an ERP package software that is compatible with your business's needs. So be sure to be specific about the solution you need. You can also check out the pricing plans to help make better decisions. Implementing ERP for the first time. It takes time to get used to using an ERP system. Using an available software takes care of the training you need to get used to. The vendor company will also offer you the proper guideline on how to utilize the tools. You just don't have time. Most businesses don't have the luxurious time to develop an ERP system. Building anything from scratch takes time. Even the biggest companies try to avoid this level of development. So most businesses who use WordPress prefer to integrate a plugin dedicated to an ERP system. You want to focus only in your business. Using an ERP software requires a lot of maintenance and updates. If you don't want to take on this hassle, purchasing a developed software helps to focus on your business. Are you still not able to make a decision yet? If you're using a WordPress site, why not try out the WordPress ERP? It helps you manage employees, it also shoulders your accounting responsibilities, and even helps you to track your project management progress. So if you're looking for a WordPress-based enterprise resource planning that is already ready to use, check out the WordPress ERP site. Also be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials on using enterprise resource planning for your WordPress site. That's it for now. Stay tuned.